Why are men always disgusting, tactless, and on top of that, so pushy? Yes, just like him. I apologize for making you wait. Let us introduce ourselves first. My name is Laxia. I'm a daughter of the noble Roswell family from Garni. The ship I was on sank, and I drifted to shore near here. Who are you? From the look of your clothes, you must be a sailor from the Lombardia. Temporary sailor? Are you trying to fool me in order to conceal your identity? I almost lost my life in that accident. Even if you're only a temporary sailor, you need to explain to me what happened. You said your name was Adol, correct? So you're telling me that those giant tentacles attacked and destroyed our ship? Do you expect me to believe such a bizarre story? How big a fool do you think I am? Oh, you? Is it just me? You kind of look like... There's no need for that. I don't need protection from someone like you. Laxia von Rodwell, entering the fray!